There's something awesome going on in Assassin's Creed Origins land. Well, actually not land, in the air. A ton of people can lift off, as you see here in this footage, and then they can see the world from above. So let's dive into this flying glitch in this video. If you enjoyed that, then a like would be super appreciated, and let's go. Multiple people reached out to me because they got to fly with their chariot in Assassin's Creed Origins, like really lift off. So I received a video from Kamiri and also from Arno with very detailed explanation and footage of him exploring Egypt from above. So what happens is that if you go crazy in the mountains on a war chariot, then you might lift off into the air. Here we see footage from Arno, who did it over here in the map near the Zenahem Adept location. So he was just riding there, already saw, okay, the gravity is a little bit weird here, and then he just lifted off by going off a rock, and instead of falling down, he stayed in the air. And yes, that creates some awesome views going over towns, but also pyramids, although the game does have a problem with that. And the funny thing is that if you are above a pyramid, you actually go up even more. It's like there's a vent below Bayek now that lifts up the whole chariot. And yes, you can use Senu to scout the area while you are in the air. And thanks to that, we can get a good look of what the heck is happening with Bayek that is continuously going up while he is above the pyramid. You can of course also take control over Bayek again and shoot some arrows while the game lifts you up and up. What eventually happens when you lift up is that Bayek disappears from the chariot, but that the chariot still lives up to the sky. Then you even see it in the map of the game in the menu, and that you are below that, but that the horses are above you. So really dynamic, awesome stuff. You also see your own character at one moment because you're really high up in the air. So really weird stuff happening, of course, totally not intended. But it's fun to see the map work in this way. So yes, this glitch is really awesome. It's pretty fun to see the world from above and maybe even poke enemies. So of course you want to try this for yourself too. The sad part is though that luck is involved. I for example tried all the locations that I spotted in all the videos from everyone that was successful, but I did not get into the air myself. In my attempts, my chariot broke, or one time I was launched into the sky and then fell down. That was pretty interesting. I mean, I was surprised that I did not die from that, but on the other hand, you can now lift up with a chariot into the sky. So weird stuff is going on in this game. So I really wanted to give you a how-to video on how to do it, but sadly it seems like you need luck to pull it off. It's still something that a ton of people are doing though, looking at the videos that are all over YouTube and happened in the last 30 days. So I did my necessary research, I got the input from you guys, thanks a lot for that, but sadly I could not pull it off myself. So if you are able to fly and know how it works, like every time, please let me know so I can feature that in another video. I would love to see the world from above myself as well. But still, since a ton of people are pulling it off, I thought it was interesting to share the locations where this happened. So maybe you can try it for yourself. Again, not guaranteed, but it is fun to try, of course. So again, you just need to ride through the mountains in different areas. Near the White Desert is a spot. Someone mentioned to do it in the Qattara Depression. And as shown by Arno, he managed to fly in the Uap Nome. Again, I went to all these locations, but without any luck. But maybe you can pull it off. Let me know. It should work on the latest patch, patch 1.10. It's a fun thing. It gives a different perspective to the whole open world. And you can also kill enemies from above. That is pretty fun. This glitch is totally comparable with the one we had in Horizon Zero Dawn as well, where we could go to a specific location to pull it off and fly and see the whole world from above. It's funny to see it in this game as well. So if you pulled it off, please let me know in the comments down below or via my Twitter at YourRaptor or my Instagram at YourRaptor as well. There's a ton of interesting January content coming to Assassin's Creed Origins, including a new expansion. I will cover everything, so be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on everything. Check out my video with the full rundown of all the January content. Like this video to support the channel. I will speak to you next time, and goodbye.